Welcome back. You know, restaurants can come and go, but it takes something a little extra special for one to last more than 50 years. Mike Randall meets the man behind a pizza tradition in Niagara Falls.
Some dough, a little sauce, cheese, and pepperoni. You've seen one pizza, you've seen them all, right? Well, obviously, you've never been to the Pizza Oven in Niagara Falls.
It's absolutely addictive. Once you have the first piece, you keep coming back and coming back.
This place is special, not just because it's been here since 1962, but because the guy in charge has been making these pizzas for more than 50 years.
Well, that's all we make. In fact, as far as I'm concerned, we're the only pizza place around.
His nickname is Farmer, because he grew up on a farm. Has an old photo posted out front to prove it.
See the one little picture up there?
Oh, okay.
And he's serious. At the Pizza Oven, they only make pizzas. No wings, no subs, no kidding.
They don't make it no better than here.
Pizza Oven.
That's Bonnie. She's been here 30 years. She, Farmer, and Farmer's son Vincent are the only ones allowed to make the pizzas.
We just keep making the trays. I mean, you just keep making them.
Customers snap them up by the tray, half tray, or by the slice.
This slice of pizza in 1962 would cost 10 cents.
Prices have changed, but everything else is the same, including the 60-year-old pizza ovens and cash register.
Counters, nothing's been changed.
Farmer's wife, Carmela, started the business with her family recipe.
My wife said, if you make something good, keep making it and don't change.
Now at age 82, he only opens Friday to Sundays, but it wasn't always like that.
I worked here 27 years without missing a day. 7 days a week.
He takes the summers off, but his customers remain loyal.
I've been coming here since probably the early 60s.
Farmer's had offers from buyers, but says he's staying put.
Well, what's good of money? I mean,
coming up.
If you have fun doing something, do it.
Farmer and the Pizza Oven. After more than 50 years, no plans to stop. Now that'll keep his regulars happy.
Whenever he takes his 3 months off, we lose 10 pounds each.
In Niagara Falls, Mike Randall, 7 Eyewitness News.
Mike, then.